What up, YouTube? This is Echo, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. And you know, we've passed the game like a couple days ago. Bad news had a bad ending. But I plan a live stream maybe later so I can like do some of the thing you see right here. Probably like Ethan Must Die or Jack's Birthday. And totally starting a new game on Madhouse. This is gonna be the hardest difficulty of the game. I won't pass it in one straight live stream because we all know that live stream can be a fucking long shit. But anyway, without further ado, what I'm gonna do is some battle footage because I wanna see what it's looked like. And actually, wanna start when everything started. Experience the beginning of the Baker's tragic story. Blade Dada. We started the Baker. For 3 years ago, the Baker were like any other family. They had just finished the family dinner, listening to the raindrop hammering against the window, panting as they ate. At moment of peace and quiet, the last for some time. Ooh. So we'll figure out how it looked like. So this is like when like Mia and Evelyn will show up on the thing. When everything started for this family and then become a threat for Ethan when you come back from here. So let's see about that. Breaking news, 24 action.
In today's top news, record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on.
Look, even the news guy is like is real.
Crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few
Wow,
days
look at this, guys.
Many residents in some of the parishes need
Oh, it just look this is like real life. It took me an image of real life.
Moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any
free
news on the damage from the storm?
Here
they haven't said.
Hey.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Oh, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Hey, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me.
Twin 26th anniversary.
There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Wait. What's happening to the egg baking? Because since they're flash disk, shaving cream. Like when I'm gonna come back, everything's gonna be shit, right? To do, fix the upstairs windows, nail the plywood. Call the glass people later. Lucas' birthday present, power tool. That's the way about it. Oh, fuck. Like I fuck care about that. Change clothes. Change of clothes. Okay, now everything's gonna be shit, right? No,
go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Well, I did. Oh, I need to wash it. Well, should we wash it and salt it? Zoe. Oh, okay. I need to go upstairs with Daddy. Is that it? Hey, Dad.
Hey,
Is she gonna be in engagement, right?
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It's half on the water last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
All right, shit's started.
All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
What?
Daddy? Is the power out?
Is there a lightning strike?
Okay, Thanksgiving's... Yeah, right.
Where'd that little girl get to? What was that?
What's happening down there? Oh, shit. Lucas.
Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
Is anyone here? Where's my mommy? Where's mommy? Is Dad in the garage? Daddy! Oh shit, that's a nice car you got there. It's not the car that you fight when Jack's driving it. It's another car. It's like a truck. Fine by me. Lucas is down. Jack, I've put our guest to bed in the trailer. I told her she could have the bedroom, but she's insisted, Margaret. So, will I go to the laundry room then? What if my lighter ran off? Don't make noisy. Oh, I need a lockpick shit here. Okay, fine by me. Look from the other side. Ah, okay, I need to go back the upstairs. I know, I have no choice. Woohoo, later. What if I like some trying and it's not opening? Will look dumb.
Come see her gift. Look
Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Kick and roll! Go, now!
Come on, Daddy, fight her! Oh, it's too late, right?
I'm on my way, Daddy.
I'm gonna come back, then you're gonna be dead. I'm coming, Daddy. Oh shit.
Stop it!
Don't you worry. It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and you're not as good fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I think.
Get away!
I need a weapon to fight Daddy. Get away, Daddy.
What are you afraid of?
Of a scary daddy?
Daddy! Stop it! Please!
She's waiting for you. Now, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
No, I don't want this gift.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. You listen.
Daddy! He's gotten into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say. You hear me?
I gotta find a way out.
No.
Get away!
You can't keep me out.
Stop it! Why? Get out of here. Huh?
All right, mummies and daddies are on my way, on my track. Trap me.
Zoe! There you are.
Settle down! You don't want to have an accident, do ya?
Faster than you,
Zoe.
get out. No. Oh, too late. Alright, and I'm dead again.
Now what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
No, I don't want to play with her. She's wrong. She's frail. No.
I gotta get out of here.
But I don't want to. Yeah, mommy.
Zoe, you're gonna make me mad.
You already are, right, don't you? What's wrong with you, Mom?
I don't like snakes.
Mom, you're freaking crazy. You know that, right? Shut up with that. So she has like a pattern.
Zoe, you're gonna make me mad. I don't like snakes. Evelyn called me mommy. Ain't that sweet? You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe.
Nope. Shit, spiders.
Zoe, Chloe!
Where's the dog head then? No, shut up. I don't care about Zevalin.
Joey! I don't like snakes!
Shut up. No, you don't. But how? Calm down, fucking bitch. Fuck away. Yeah, come.
I don't like snakes. Joey!
Come on, Mommy. Marguerite, stop that, man. It's annoying.
Are you there?
I wish I was, so you could leave me alone. Does anyone door don't know if
it come out and meet her, Zoe?
No, I won't. Fuck that.
Family comes first is what I
think. I'm just gonna come here, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Then she's gonna turn around.
She's just
lonely, Zoe, and we gotta protect her.
I can't open this door either. I don't care if you ask me. You gotta get out of here, but you can't open any door. This is so shit, right? So I have to go around here. Daddy's Lucas in here. Okay, yeah. There's a bedroom. Only this part left. Get just that here. So I guess I have to go downstairs. Of course I can't. Shut up, man, for a sec. You're still down there like a little twerk. Okay, so I have to figure out how to. Shut up, man, for a sec. Everything's locked in this fucking place, and I can't even go anywhere.
Come out and meet her, Zoe.
Nope, never. Never gonna meet you. Don't tell me you have it, because if you do, I'm gonna be mad.
Zoe!
So you're gonna be like, so I have to sneak up on your back to take it? Is that what I need to do? I think it's gonna be that something like. Like the only chance I get is when she's doing the little stuff weird like that. Now I got a chance. stepdad. So there's nothing I can do. Like, literally nothing.
I don't like snakes, huh?
Uh-oh. Run. She's coming for you.
You're gonna make me mad.
You already.
Joey!
Ah, come on, stop starting doing it, real. Fucking fuck's sake. Now she's coming this way. Ah, you're dying. I could have. But she would have catch me after that. Oh shit! No, she's too close. Man, what's going on?
Family comes first, is what I said.
Shit.
Come out and meet her, Zoe. See you, sugar.
No, you don't.
Settle down. You don't want to have an accident, do you? Get back here, you bad girl.
She's gonna catch me. No.
I'm faster than you are, sugar. Zoe.
Shut up.
I'm faster than you are, sugar.
She's gonna get me.
Get back here, you bad girl. Settle down. You don't want to have an accident, do ya?
Shut up. Okay, so I need to try to figure out how the fuck I need to do this.
I gotta get out of here. Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet?
Ah, come on, fuck.
She's just lonely, Zoe, and we gotta protect her.
No, try.
Now, get
okay, she doesn't have another. But still, what the hell, man?
Gotta get out of here.
Yeah, you have to get out of here, but how? Okay, time to try.
See you, sugar.
That's what I wanted. Yo, Mom.
Family comes first, is what I say.
I gotta fucking look around. Man, I can't pass this crap, man. I'm so bad at this.
Zoe! Zoe!
She's literally not leaving this room. So I have to do something in this room. But what?
Zoe! You're gonna make me mad!
I'm right here already. Oh, that's a fan.
Ha! Now get over here! Settle down! You don't want to have an accident, do ya? Get back here, you bad girl! Oh, that is such a sweet little thing.
Come on already.
Evelyn called me Mama.
Well, I guess I can't do anything. Anyway, fuck that. I'm gonna try something else. This is fucking bullshit. Shit, the fuck is this? Oh, Lucas, hey. Yes.
So you two are gonna play a little game. And whoever wins gets to walk on out of here alive. So pay attention. Because it's life or death. Yours. Woo! You like cards? Of course you do. Well, I made up a game especially for you two. Except we're better chips around here. If you catch my drift.
Was it be fingers instead?
Hey, he said he'd let the winner go.
Who are you?
What do you think? Do you believe that phrase?
And now, I'll explain the rules of the game. You fellas play blackjack, right?
Yep.
You just draw cards, trying to add up to 21. Go over 21, and you lose.
Wait, this is crazy.
So, get your players and let the games begin.
Are you fucking kidding?
All right. right, Clancy, my man. You're up first. Either draw a card or stick with what you got. Aim for 21. You can count, right?
I'm gonna stay.
Okay, Hoffman. You're next. These cards are numbered 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
I'll stay.
Okay, show 'em, fellas! The winner is... Clancy!
This is insane! You can't do this! My fucking fingers! This ain't happening!
Shit, man! This is getting... What?
Put a few more fingers in the pot.
What did I do? Tell me, what did I do?
Okay, so now I have 6.
Hit me. I'll stay.
It's risky as fuck.
I'm gonna stay.
Not me. Look at this, not me. If I lose, I'm gonna be mad. Look, I ain't even getting a move for anyone.
Clancy!
Ow. See, the loser lose everything, right? Is that it? Oh, what are you gonna do?
I'll stay.
Shut the fuck you got. Draw.
Hit me. I'll stay. Hit me.
Oh!
I'll stay.
I'll fucking stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Clancy. Come on.
What the? Hey.
Oh, I'm gonna be on the other end. Oh, shit.
Just a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured it out yet? Oh, I think you can guess.
Oh, okay. I see how it goes now. When it's gonna be on the... Oh, shit. It's 4 or something. Shit.
I gotta work it again, though. See them gauges there? The current goes up every time you lose.
Oof.
What's the bet, Lucas? Just look here! At max power, you'll really ride the lightning!
Somebody get me out of this nut house!
You know what? I think it's time to spice this game up a little bit.
Bets increased by 2 while this card is on the table. Draw the 6th card if it's no longer in the deck. Nothing happened.
See these new cards? These are special.
Draw the 6th card if it is no longer in the deck. Nothing happened.
Hit me.
Whoa, look at you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
Give me another.
Keep the current hit. It's risky. You want to play like this? Huh.
Keep it. I'm gonna stay. I'll stay.
In a ring.
No! No!
You fucker! Motherfucker. Oh God. Return to the last face up card up in the druider.
Give me another. I'm going home. I have a family. Just die, okay? Please.
Oh shit. Well, keep.
I'm gonna stay. Give me another.
Uh-oh. No choice to fucking risk it.
Hit me.
Aha! He's fucking getting it. Sure I'm gonna fucking lose though. Let's risk.
I'll stay.
Look at he's got 21. I'm fucking sure.
I'm gonna stay.
He's got 21. You. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need a 4. Oh, so fuck.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh shit. Give me enough. You're gonna get the five.
Hit me.
Five. One, two, three. I can get 20.
Give me another.
I get the f- I'm sure he- Oh my god, I fucking ate this. No!
I'll stay.
Can I? No. Let's just die.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay, show 'em, fellas.
I'm done.
It's a
oh! So we will die?
I guess you both lose.
No!
Just wait! Just wait a second!
I'm dead. Well, this guy's happy now. He's like, yes, I can't go and you go home. But I want to see more of this. Well, let's fuck you up. So right now, can I get the six? Ah!
Hit me.
Oh, it's.
Whoa, lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
Give me another.
No, fuck off. I don't fucking trust you with your crap. Huh? It was my own card.
Hit me. Give me another.
What the hell are you? Oh, let's fuck that, man.
I'm gonna stay. I'll stay.
Okay, let's watch me get beat again. Clancy, 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 Clancy.
Clancy!
Yes! I'm going up an injury. Oh, now okay. Okay, I get six. What are we gonna do?
Give me another.
And you're gonna give it another.
I'm going home.
Oh, oh yeah? Come on.
Give me another.
Oh, fuck off. I'm getting this card. Well, you have more.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh shit, it's the card angle bird!
Daddy's gonna win this.
Oh, I feel bad now. Oh. Oh, I feel bad now.
Hit me.
Sorry, bro. I have to.
Give me another.
Oh, I feel so bad.
Okay. I'm gonna stay.
Oh, I feel bad. Ah, fuck you.
I'll stay.
You fuck off.
Hit me.
No!
Give me another.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, no. That's gonna be faithful.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, please. Hoffman.
Hoffman!
No! No!
Fuck you.
Give me another.
Aw, man, I feel like I'm gonna get wrecked.
Hit me.
Oh. He can't. I win.
I'll stay.
I stay too.
I'm gonna stay.
In a ring.
Draw. Oh shit, he was so far. Ow! Oh shit, we both die. What if we draw? That would be something though.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Uh-oh. That could have been dangerous.
Hit me.
I feel bad. Oh! Oh, you're gonna remove my card. I will see him.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, shit. It's gonna be a draw.
I'll stay.
It's gonna be a draw. Look at this. We're gonna both die. Look at this. I'm sorry. Draw. Oh no, I win.
Looks like Hoffman just won himself the consolation prize.
No. You can't be serious. Don't kill me.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro.
He's dead. He's fucking dead now, right? Tell me we're done.
You come back.
Okay, Clancy, you won fair and square. Guess I'll set you up. Huh? Well, blow me down. Look at Hoffman! Oh, Hoffman! And I'll feel fine! I think we should play another round!
Ah!
Did you hear that? Hoffman, you tough son of a bitch! Like the man said, we gotta play another round!
What the fuck is wrong with you? You promised to let me go! Hey, you sick fuck! Talk to me!
So you can't get away.
Oh, what the fuck now?
I want to bring out a dear friend for our grand finale. Meet Mr. Saul. We got the distance, that's a Hoffman. And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're playing for.
Oh, shit, man.
Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it.
Cause it's the last massage you're ever gonna get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick?
Of course he is, though. So he's gonna cheat! Totally. Oh my gosh, fuck. This is so fucked up.
Hit me.
Fucking Lucas, son of a bitch.
Give me another.
You fucking dance to play fucking magic. Oh, I've seen everything. Ah, I'm fucking dead.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay. Man, it's gonna be so serious shit.
It's a draw! A draw? Get that round? Let's go again.
Wow, we're so... Damn, they're close. Uh-oh. Love your enemy. Draw the best possible card for them from... for them. Is it like I'm giving him a victory? Because if it's gonna be fucking mad.
I'm gonna stay.
What if it's gonna get Hoffman? Oh yeah. Oh shit. Hoo-hoo! Oh. It's dead if he lose. Return the last face-up card you drew to the deck. Okay. Oh shit.
Oh no! Clancy's gonna beat me! What can I do? I can't give up now! There must be something I can do! Oh yeah! I guess I'll use this. This is my edge of the hole.
This can't be Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. I'm gonna stay.
Son of a! I'll stay. In a ring. Hoffman!
Ah, this is stone. He fucking cheated! Oh, I can't survive this? Wait, can I? Nah, I'm not done with this. I'm not.
What the fuck now?
I want to bring out a dear friend for our grand finale. Meet Mr.
Saw.
We got the distance, Wessel Hoffman. And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're playing for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it, because it's the last.
That's all you're ever gonna get.
It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick?
Yes, he is.
I'm gonna stay.
Ah, what the f- Don't stay. No! Hoffman! Wrong button. All right, you prick. I gotta keep this freaking shit.
Give me another. Clancy, don't give up.
I'm gonna stay.
No. Oh my god, so dumb. Like, literally just like, oh, look, keep me, guy, keep me, yeah, come with me, I wanna die, I wanna die. Alright, nah, fuck that, man. I'm gonna take care of everything I see. Okay, now. Can I get to 4?
I'm gonna stay.
Ah, fuck you.
Give me another.
Ah, man, it's too risky.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Uh-oh.
I'll stay.
No choice.
Huh? Hey, what the hell?
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, fuck you, man. Oh, well.
Hit me.
Whoa, lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
I'm done. Fucking crap. No, don't tell me to start over. Okay, no.
Oh, what the fuck now?
Okay, can I skip the Mr. Saw shit? Oh. Boring. So.
We got the distance left to Hoffman. And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're playing for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu.
Oh, come on already. I'm done. Please.
It's your turn now.
It's your turn. Okay, just give me your crap.
Hit me.
Gotcha now. Please don't fuck me.
I'm gonna stay.
Please don't fuck me now.
Give me another.
Ha!
I'm gonna stay.
Yeah. I see numbers too, bro.
I'll stay.
Clancy! No, we're not. Never.
Still, things change, boys. No, I'm gonna keep this. I need to keep this car.
Hit me.
Fuck you.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
It's approaching to me.
Think of my word and daughter, shut up.
Okay. Can I get the tree? Wait, hit me.
Hit me.
Hit me.
This is a lucky I am, I guess.
Hit me.
He saved my life. He's so cute.
I'm gonna stay.
Let's find out who's lucky.
Me or you? What a way! Let's go game! Last time! Half man!
Draw the 5 card. It's here. Okay, I got 50.
Give me another.
He draw my tree.
Hit me.
Oh, look at you, Clancy.
You get the trump card.
Give me another.
Give me another.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch.
Hit me.
Yeah, you're a real son of a bitch.
I'll stay.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
Story, please.
Ah, fuck you!
I'll stay.
I lose this one. No, what the hell I did?
I'm gonna stay.
Ice, you're gonna win.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
In a ring.
Oh, man! Done. Fuck you. I'm gonna win. I'm not leaving until I fucking win this crap. Oh, it's fucking blackjack, man. I'm supposed to. Oh yeah, Mr. Shaw. Mr. Shaw. Whatever.
Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu, but you better enjoy it, Cause it's the last massage you're ever gonna get.
Shut up, please. Shut up.
You join this, you prick?
Oh, yeah, man, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so what I get? 12.
Hit me.
Oh, I was gonna lose.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
No, don't want he's Cardiov.
I'm gonna stay.
So I'm gonna stay. Maybe he's he passed it. If you got a 4, I'm so fucked. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me. This guy told everything I wanted him to do. Oh my god, you're kidding me. I need that, like, 11 and I'm
kidding.
Shut up. Why? Fucking 4. I don't want this fucking shitty 4.
Give me
no idea. Oh, he draw the 10.
Hit me.
Hit me. No! Why? Fuck you! I hate you!
I'm gonna stay.
Help me! You fucking cheater! I'm yicking you!
You love that shit anyway!
Give me my $5! I'm dead and I'm still playing because I'm a badass. I think I'm gonna hate. Oh man!
Hit me.
Whoa, look at you!
Can't see? You got a trump card! Oh wow! So
hit me.
Why you give me shitty cards? Like he literally have 10 in his hand. That's for sure.
Hit me.
No. What kind of card do you have?
Hit me.
Whatever, you don't have it on me. You don't have it on me, I know that you're down. You don't, and I'm sure you have it. Clancy! Me? I thought we were friends, Clancy! Oh man. A 16. Oh, it's a fucking.
Give me another. You didn't really think you could win my game, did you?
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, you fucker! Shit, man.
Hit me.
Drunk car, you. Ah, you fucker. Watch me die. Please. Hoffman!
Hoffman!
close as fuck. Oh shit, next time I can get that.
What kind of shit?
I'm gonna stay.
Don't. The motherfucker.
Give me another.
If he gets it, I'm good. Man.
Hit me.
Ah, I look shitty shit.
Give me another.
Oh my god, my.
Hit me.
Oh, fuck you, no. Honestly.
Hit me.
I'm done. I'm fucking done. This game is against me. I hit it right here. I'm probably gonna try another live stream maybe, but this game is against me for real. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoy it. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.